guys, how are you doing? My name is Crystal and welcome to my YouTube channel. And about half an hour ago I got back from Margate, which is in Kent. Alexa, what's the time please?
The time is 7:17 PM.
Alexa, what's the date today?
It's Wednesday the 9th of March.
So my son from Gloucestershire and his girlfriend took me to Margate in the car, and we went around 11 o'clock-ish this morning, and I got back, like I said, about half an hour ago. So we ate in the buoy and oyster restaurant in Margate, the Buoy, B-U-O-Y, and Oyster. A seafood restaurant in Margate where I had squid, I've eaten squid, calamari, king size prawns with the shells, legs and eyes in, and fried chips with a bit of lemon and some sauce. Very nice it was too. And we had dessert as well. It was absolutely delicious and lovely. The staff were wonderful as well. Very nice, clean, lovely restaurant, and the food was delicious. So I've had king size prawns today, and I had to peel the tails, the head with the eyes on and all the legs off. I enjoyed it. I mean, I haven't been to Margate for ages. We went in the amusements and got this out of the 2p machine. My son won this for me, this mini Marvel Spider-Man. My son won that on the 2p pushers. You get a load of tokens as well. You win tokens, you don't win cash on the fruit machines, you win tokens. And you cash the tokens in. So I got 282 tokens out of the slot machines and the penny pushers. And you just, like I said, you cash them in. And I did, we got a few bits and pieces, like the sweets mainly. So these, Flamingo Margate. You see, you get these tickets and you cash them in for little prizes. So we went there. I enjoyed myself, I really did. I haven't been out for a long time, so I did enjoy that. Well, that's a couple of things I got with my tickets. Apple Tango Dip, Sherbet Candy Dipstick. I also went in the pound shop in Margate. Margate has a lovely pound shop, a lovely big one. This cat's 2022 cat calendar is 25 pence, reduced to 25p. What else did I get? I got a book to write my diary in. And this looks good, the perfume set, hand cream, orchid and jasmine fragrance. So you've got some perfume and hand cream. Some Queen in Million fragrance body mist, Queen in Million. Those are my tickets as well, key ring. They were five tickets. That was five tickets for that key ring there. In the pound shop I got some Skinny Whip mint and dark chocolate snack bars. Well, it was a really good day. I enjoyed it. I had a nice bit of company. And yeah, I mean, you can't get a lot with these tickets. Look, there's a little army helicopter. That was 100 tickets. And this little bouncy ball was 100 tickets. Yeah, I enjoyed myself, and obviously I've got some balloons because I'm doing a lot of balloon videos now. And Andrew Goyne in a chat room was talking about a hagstone, which is a stone with a hole right through it. So I found a couple of hagstones on the beach. Yeah, basically a stone which has a hole right through is called a hagstone. So I found two of those. Stones with holes right through them. Hag stone. And I always remember Max when I'm out. So we've got some Purina Adventurous Nuggets. Boar. Wild boar flavour. I never forget my pets. Never. A couple of lipsticks. A stone with a hole right through it is called a hag stone. Found two of them on the Margate beach. Hag stone. Right guys, I'm extremely tired. I really am very tired and worn out. And I've got some socks as well, women's trainer socks, ladies' trainer socks, and a small teddy bear, and a box, little tray to put my trinkets in, my bits and pieces. So there we go. Thoroughly enjoyed myself. Went on the motorway because my son can drive. He's got a car. They drove me round the back, and they've gone back home to Gloucestershire. And my son must be extremely tired driving down here, Essex down here, and then going back to Gloucestershire, which is over 3 hours in the car. I just hope my son gets home safe with his girlfriend. It's dark and hazardous and all that kind of thing. I'm extremely tired. I've just taken Max out for a walk. After I come back, you have to take the dog out for a walk, and I'm going to try and rest if I possibly can. But I've had a lovely day, gorgeous food. I love prawns, ginormous prawns, but it was a bit ucky pulling the tail off the legs and the head. It was a bit ucky, but there you go. See you later, guys. Oh, by the way, I'm back in Rochester. I live in Rochester, and it's in the evening, and it's dark. Extremely tired. Extremely tired. I didn't go in the co-op again, but there was a lot of bulldogs in Margate. Lots of them. About 6 or 7 different people with bulldogs. And I'm happy with Max, my lovely chihuahua. Right guys, I'm going to make myself a cup of coffee, watch a bit of telly, and then go from there. Oh, and I'm probably going to see my mum Jennifer tomorrow, who lives in Chatham. And my mother Jennifer is allergic to prawns. It brings her out in a rash and she gets extremely ill. And I've just eaten 4 or 5 king-sized prawns in the Buoy and Oyster in Margate. See you later.